Alright, perfect timing. I'll join in about 15 minutes, no worries, Jimmy. How you doing, mate? Lanky, how are you, mate? Daft Chicken. There is no accent. Stop it. Yeah, good, mate. You're gonna be in a good mood today. I'm not in the mood for jokes tonight, today, Jimmy. I haven't played this in a while, it seems like. Get in the cantina, lads. That's the first thing you're going to be in a good mood. Hey? Betcha there's a guy standing right here. Oh yeah. Okay, maybe we are in some good form then. Oh, lucky. Had his Vanguard out and everything.
Cantina under fire! Felt time for drinks!
Force them out! Make them earn every meter!
Grenade out! We'll bring this empire down!
Yes, sir! Goodbye.
Retake those coordinates.
Nice. Should almost have enough, actually.
Grenade set. We'll bring this empire down.
I got enough. Alright, in certain games like this, we do always play Anakin. We'll be alright. I hope he doesn't hate Sans today. That would be a tragedy. It's a funny one, these small lobbies. Just seeing you invite game, eat, and request. No worries, all good, Joey. Are you taking the absolute Mickey? What was that? Oh no. I'm Andrew. All good, mate.
More scrap for the compact.
Okay. Well, that was a very bad start of Anakin. That's just Anakin's damage reduction. Nothing else. Do I think they'll win? Probably not. I mean, Dooku probably should have won that battle. I was starting to get a little bit of a roll. Oh dear, I don't want Vader after me though. Look at him, he's got a beeline it to her. I'll let him go. I want a long game. This boss can't survive though. Yeah, I don't like bosses on Tatooine, they ruin the game. Wait, they got six people in there? Another boss. Hopefully Yoda can hold it. Just a little bit. So I can come up from the top. We good. Hello, General. I heard you were looking for a Jedi. Now we gotta just jump on here. I need a retribution to clear out these guys. Nah, that's cap. Consider this payback, Jedi you murdered. I'm not in a good spot right here. Alright, we can hold it for a little bit. There's Anakin's stupid damage reduction thing though. Poor Yoda. I'm on it. Go Yoda. Run. Yoda and I single-handedly carrying. Alright, we got some people. As soon as we jump off it though. Yeah. I knew that would happen too. That's why you don't really trust anyone on the objective, but I swear when I play the objective, no one else really wants to. Comes to the point where it's like, might as well just not play the objective ever. I'll let him get a bit of a push going though. I'd rather him have a nice push on the bazaar. Yeah, I don't want them pushing. Oh. Hell yeah. That was hot. Should have brought more friends. No. I see that walker after me. I think we'll be fine if we camp on the auction house. Been slow though. Okay. They should actually win this. He's actually a mate, that Vader. Believe it or not. Good dude. Are we losing that? Oh my gosh. Play the objective, lads. How are we not dead? Oh, okay, we're dead, yeah. Don't do it, Walker.
I'm warning you. Don't want to make me angry.
Well, he'll think twice about doing that again. Sheesh. We're holding it down. Oh dear. They got an Iden. Oh, that Iden's coming this way. Gonskis. It is hard when you got like no one on the objective and you're Anakin as well. Doesn't really work that way.
We need to coordinate a strike on the auction house now.
Yeah, terrible teammates. Tell me about it. Might just get some music playing so I can chill out. I'm already chilled, like I don't even care anymore. Clearly. My gosh. If I knew my team was gonna be that bad, I would have went probably Yoda. Ah, it's just playing in the background. Oh no, I'm not talking about you, Chica, I'm just talking about in general. I'm always on a bad team. I guess they're a good team. It's literally us three and that's it. Next game will be fine, like we can clutch up there. Definitely, like we'll get Dooku and clutch up. Nothing wrong with that. Just like I shouldn't have went Anakin. Yeah, we tried. Third place has 13 elim. Hey Scorcho, mate. Horrendous players. Yeah. I mean, it's worth a challenge. Like, I was enjoying it with Anakin, but I just wish I was like Dooku. Not Dooku, like Obi or someone. I'm third place, oh dear. Yeah, not bad, mate, not bad. Played Overwatch last night, Scorch. It was really good. Enjoyed it. Very, very, very nice. My favorite is Soldier. That's the only dude I use. I just like getting kills. So I use Soldier a lot, and I use the... I can't remember the other guy. He's a big guy on the other team. I don't know what his name is. I don't know how it still works. I just play Soldier because he's quick. Got a sprint button, got a nice gun. I feel like Overwatch is really boring. Yeah. Play with Mace and it was decent. Yeah, I only like it because it's refreshing. It's different. I can't play much of it. Like, if I'm going to stream it, I'm literally just going to stream it maybe for a couple of hours. But I played with a close mate and... he lives by it. He loves it. And it was really fun playing with him. Yeah, all good. You don't have to redeem yourself this game. I'll just get Dooku. Clutch up. It'll be alright. Or I might play someone like... Oh, I don't know who to play. If it's nighttime, I'm going Dooku. If it's daytime, I'll go Kylo. Kylo or Maul. Yeah. Make sure you guys leave a like as well. That'd be much appreciated.
This spaceport, Mos Eisley, is home to an elite rebel cell. Orders are to kill or capture all parties involved, but they're heavily armed and already on alert. Rebel Alliance forces are trying to evacuate our targets, so we'll have to lock down the entire settlement, starting at the junkyard and canteen. Will I leave the bodies in the wreckage?
Acting crazy, boy. Oh, ouch. I was about to say, we're about to get rocked. Lucky we didn't. Oh, nice. Hell no, I'm not getting strafed. What?
The junkyard is nearly secure.
Oh no. No, get out of combat. Come on, Granny. Oh no. You want to play Overwatch tonight? See if Johnny... I think I'm already playing it for mate. He's a close mate of mine. We've been enjoying it, but yeah, I'm definitely going to play it with you guys when I can, when I get better. I'm only just chilling right now. It depends. I might even be playing Star Wars with Swedish. I don't know. I literally don't know at the moment. There's a lot going on. Don't get me wrong, Overwatch is fun, like, it's not going anywhere. It's really fun, actually. This is hard! We better not be capping the cantina. It's contested. Play the objective. Alright, early plan. Well, I did say daytime I'd go Kylo, didn't I? Well, hello there. Yeah, we're rocking them. T21s. Don't even bother, mate.
Whisper.
Not with that T-28. Finny! We got Long Glizzy behind us, absolute legend. Invite, yeah mate. Well, let's go chicken. Pull your head in mate. Can I be the first one to say Darkseid's just so OP on this map? Don't do it, Lou. Oh, we got a Luke. And he doesn't even want to play the objective. Look at him just chilling there. Literally just holding block. I've got to kill the Luke because he's not really doing anything. Look at him. He'll try to get us though. Oh my. It's a very long spawn. Is under lockdown, but the rebels are boarding U-wing transports. If they escape, all of you will earn black marks for your failure. Rig those U-wings with explosives and end this operation. What are you doing? Didn't even see that dude up there. Well played, well played.
Detonator signal! Charge disarmed!
Bruh. Where I saw a bloody Ewok. I love those ones where you actually don't kill them, and then they don't know that you're teabagging them. I thought I had my rocket out. Obviously not. That's locked down, we ain't getting in there. Oh my gosh. You gotta be joking. That's game.
We're too late.
I suppose we tried. Hopefully it's like opposite teams so I can get a long, even game, I guess. That would be ideal. Yes, sir, Lord Daquan. How are you, mate? Awesome, alright. So close to reach your points. How many kills did you get? Oh yeah, right up there. I look at kills and I think kills are the best. Where the heck did everyone go? You watching Andor? Nah, mate. Nah. Got too much going on. Doesn't really cross my mind. I don't have time. Any good? I think I'm gonna stay up and watch the next episode, but damn, I'm tired. Probably go to bed then. Honestly. You are right. That's true. So go to bed. Jeez. Love you, Dad. I mean, I don't like Starkiller either. Hey, we're starting. Try and get a hero. Yes, sir. Who do you want to see? He always gets a hero. Truth. It's very rare. Nah, this is not a Maul map. I'll go Maul on Yavin if you want. Yuck. Some actual people actually prefer infantry over heroes in this game, oddly. Yeah, it's cap. They're cheaper, but heroes you get the most points with. He having a shield up and I still beating him.
Chevrolet to control.
Wow. I'm just gonna play a Jet Trooper, but this game sucks. I like the infantry from 2015 version better. I've never played it, so I can't comment. I think the only way to have fun with this game is by heroes, but anyways. Oh yeah. I was gonna die to zone anyways.
Turbo laser in danger! They set a bomb!
As expected, trap them, disarm the bomb.
Drone neutralized, turbo laser is safe.
Nice shot. Even though he technically didn't kill me. In the older game, you didn't get as much hero, but in infantry it was more, yeah. It makes sense. This game's only fun as heroes for me at least, yeah. Couldn't agree more. Nice shots from that dude. Poor Vinny.
You're no challenge.
Could never get good with Boba. Really? I could. He's a cheat code. Maxi! Why, mate? Boba's unfair if you know how to use them. Oh yeah. Wow. Surprise! Cowards.
Jedi's patience only goes so far.
Just notice that rock barrage, if you aim at their head, it actually does more damage. I think it hits a lot of them more hit. In the end, it doesn't even matter. Tried so. Ooh, that lag. I got one off. What was that play? I don't know. Can't be perfect, my guy. Oh no, I'm too slow. Only if they hit, that'd be legendary. I'm going up to the Gold Coast soon. Well, you know who's here at the Gold Coast? Your boy. Probably run into me, Max. Goofy Goober. Well, I'm not gonna complain. It's pretty obvious. Go a ship. Might as well try. Seems like a game that will last. That's terrible.
Way too easy. Turbo laser's almost blown.
How is he allowed to spawn in while other dude was taking damage? Makes no sense to me, that one. I steal my ship, son. I am the captain. I shot. Says you right, cheeky little strafer. I love strafing from time to time. Mate, I hold the world record for a reason. Oh, get outplayed. Fair play. Give sniping a go.
Fuel supply quick, counting down.
Yeah, I saw you die, Jimmy. Jet troopers. Yuck. I think Jimmy hates this game.
We've gotta keep guarding the fuel supply.
Three headshots from snipers. Oof. That'll do it. Scrambler. Yeah, mate, you should have seen how I died before, though. Didn't even go get out of spawn. Oh my god. Ryder, is that you? No. That dude's a machine. Ryder actually like uses this thing as a shotgun. Alright, Jimmy, stop having to cry, mate. Get over it. I died in a stupid way and I'm not crying. It's fine. Who cares? It's a shit game, we all know it. I'm just trying to be encouraging, by the way. I'm not trying to be mean. I'm just saying.
Ray just joined us.
He got blitzed. He's still got a long way to go. It's true. I feel bad, he's my buddy, that Kylo, but I suppose Troopers doesn't really count. I was trying to bait him, I knew he was coming. You don't have to be super hasty when the quick scopes. Hasty? What does super hasty mean? That was rather nice though, he's still got a long way to go. It's just every time I get a hero, I die straight away at this. Yeah, I die in stupid ways as well, mate, but you could imagine my frustration is that I main heroes. And I'm probably the best at heroes in the game, and I still die straight away every time. Hello, L. Welcome to my life. Oh yeah. Oh no. Yeah, but Swedish, you're a gun hero. You're awesome on the droid. Fast, like you're barely even scoping in and letting the aim assist do its work. Hey, I'm being quick scopes. I'm a COD player, mate. It's all about quick scopes. Damn it. World record strafer. Because it's a cheat code. No, not necessarily. Nah, I think Swedish is the best of heroes, low key. I'm scared when I'm in your lobby. No cap. Oh my gosh. No, I'm actually not joking. Goodbye, sir. Best strafer. Oh my god, that dude's still alive. Someone kill him. I'm not saying don't quickscope, but you barely scope in. It'll only work on idle objects or... Yeah, but I've been hitting the shots. I've been hitting them well. No! Good luck, Jimmy. Salute to you. Ho ho ho! The cold sniper is back. We're hitting headshots galore! Maybe we are, Radia 2.0. Jimmy's still alive? Yeah, you're good, you're good.
Jamming sensors.
Thank you, pal. We've been hitting these. I've always known how to play the sniper, I just don't do it that much. Can't beat a T21, especially at point blank. Oh, I should have went Lando. Sorry, Swedish, but game could be over. Vinny. Oh, that's cat, mate. Yes, sir. Bugger off. Oh. So that debris in my way actually works like that? Like, what? Hello? See how they like a little blast of fire. As soon as we get a hero, look at us. Already getting the dub. I'll wait for a sexy retribution. Oh. That lag, I swear. Give me that gas. Charge up my retribution. Is that a Kylo special or something? No, he's a mate of mine. He's a really good dude. I like him. I reckon he's top 5. How many kills has he got? Yeah, he's 42. Top 5. Uh-oh. Bosk. Stupid goddamn lizard. Don't think you've got the advantage, dude. Surely that guy didn't think he was gonna get the dub. We've been in stranger situations than this. Okay. And then a boss comes around the corner.
Oh, they locked us out of the system! Cell door is still closed!
Wait, this is it? Nobody told me we're gonna be this easy.
Don't strike through the guts. I mean, I wasn't gonna use Passionate Strike on him. Evan, let's go. Oh, this could be good. Alright, I'm gonna join the other team. I'll join you, Slivers. Get a good game going. Slivers, appear online. God damn it. You absolute meat axe. Ops snare after me. What are you talking about? You just appeared online. What does meat axe mean? It means dumbass. Thought that was pretty obvious. Thank God. Even. I've never heard it before. I always say it. What are you talking about? I'm always using meat axe and meat head. It's like my trademark. I always say it. I don't know. Just got accustomed to it. Bring this empire down. Your accent is too thick. Hey? Too thick. Someone who acts tough. No? For the Rebel Alliance. There's a bomb in the West Turbo Laser. Snow doesn't have that big of an Aussie. No, I don't. I do not have a thick Australian accent at all. Looks like they're going east side. Yuck. You spelled thick wrong. Yeah, I don't get it either. Like, I don't have a very distinctive Australian accent. It's sure my people say my voice is good and all, but it doesn't mean I've got a very thick Australian accent. And trust me, I know what you mean. Oh yeah, we'll take them down with us. We took two then. They were all buff. That's a hard kill. Spelt thick wrong. No, he actually didn't, but yeah, I know what you mean. Scotty! We might go Anakin again. I'm like addicted to Anakin at the moment. I don't know why. I think it's because I don't get enough strikes of him, so I've got to use him.
Something's not right.
Someone's gotta turn that off. We're not gonna be able to turn that one off. Oh, definitely a walker out here, eh? Yeah. Too clever for that walker. He's trying to hunt me down though, I can tell.
Ooh, there's a black dude for here. Well, hello.
Smart, but not smart enough, mate. I'm defending this one by myself by the looks of it. Bet there's a walker. Yep. I'm not sure you understand who you're dealing with. I won't be able to defend this. No. Like pulled him into a wall. If we can sit here like that, we might have a chance, but You can defend it. I don't think so. They're trying. Like, again, Anakin's not best suited for defending. Attacking he is. I don't know why I went him, actually. What slug hole did you crawl out of? I don't want to go that way because of the Walker. I want to go over the forest camp, but I don't want to leave this one. I should have a little bit of trust in my team, but I don't. See, we're losing already, you know what I mean? Like, come on. Come on, lads, help. Get in here, spawn in here.
One lightsaber and they all start to scatter. More scraps?
Wow. So we can't go out there. That Walker, my gosh. It'll be the death of us. Yeah, that Walker's camping through there, so we literally can only stay in this corner here. Otherwise we're just gonna get blasted. Well played to that rocket trooper. Losing it. Of course, the pull doesn't work on any of them. It might have worked on one. Okay, I got retribution. A bosk. Ain't gonna do shit. What do you mean having one of those games? I mean, now we're defending it well. I don't know. I think that boss coming in is not helping. But they have walkers are just sitting back. They're not getting in there. I was always going to save my retribution in a safe spot. When that walker came by, I was like, oh god. Like, that walker doesn't even want to be a part of the game. You're not going to our spawn. He's just chilling in their spawn. He's got to be up here, and the other one's got to be on the other side. Yeah, I don't think they're going to win. Hey! How are you, mate? Good to see you, Joey. And now we got a droid. Good night. They suck. Tired log got worked on for the week till Sunday, so I just gotta focus on school. Sounds good, mate. How, like, you good? You good, apart from being tired? Yeah, I couldn't go to work today. I got a sore back still. But yeah, we're doing alright. Pretty. Is Joey an OG? He is. More OG than you. School's been a bit rough, but it is what it is. Yeah, school's like that. If you get through school, you'll be fine. You can choose, Joey, between Maul or Palpatine. You can choose. I don't know why Palps, but I feel like Palps will be alright on Yavin. Got a bit of coverage. Pushing towards fixing some stuff mentally and what. No, so I'm hopeful for the future, getting some medication soon for focusing on school and stuff. Oh yeah, you're right. Hey mate, you're not the only one with mental problems. Everyone has mental problems. I got some at the moment as well. Not too bad, but it's stuff that like yeah, I don't know. It's hard to explain. I don't like talking about it, but if you ever need someone, I'm here for you. You can talk to me, alright? On the Discord if you want. Yeah, dude, you'll be alright. We're all here for ya.
We will claim triumph. Grenada.
No! Yeah, he died. Oh, he's good with that thing. He always gets me. It's so hard for the PC, especially playing Overwatch 2. I've been playing that. Oh my god. Haven't been this hyped to grind a game in a long time. Yeah, I was playing it the other night. It's really good. I enjoyed it. I main soldier. Whatever soldier is. He's cool. Oh, Nickelback's on. Damn it. Overwatch 2 stream? Well, I played it last night just to get a feel for it. It's really good, so I'll probably get a stream going maybe next week sometime. I'm sorry, Joey. It's looking like I'm going to have to play Dooku or something, man. This game is not suited for PAPS, I have to admit. This team's too good. So maybe pick another one. Any Saber here, I don't mind, alright? Sorry, dude. I just know I'm going to make an absolute meal out of myself. Quick, mate, quick. We're good for Dooku? Grievous, even? We'll go Dooku. Dooku, oh, I'm so sorry! Nah, trust me, dude. Dooku on this map is insane as well. Especially our Dooku ability. We gotcha. Yeah, very solid actually. Probably better at Dooku than Grievous. We do need to get the east one up though. What's going on here? Play the objective, boys! Come on, I'm like the least objective player here. He's all held up. He's kept his turret there. Good on him. No, you don't. No! We've missed a couple of kills there. Secure the rebel staging points at their camp and the laser control center. After that, we push for the base proper. They're always through here. Never find them. Oh my god, I'm getting frustrated. Pride has failed you. Long as they don't have someone in the tree. I'm okay. Are you lost or... Well, that zone though. A lot of kills getting stolen here. Not the tree. There's a few trees. I wonder if there's gonna be a few here. Probably. But you're right. I think Grievous is the most nasty here. Abandon! Don't come in the bushes with Dooku though, you're not gonna win. Okay, if you even get close... Yeah, you're gone, mate. You're gone. Oh, I hate those Wookiees, man. Okay. Come on, man. Since when is that damage reduction like that? We just got absolutely rocked and we don't even know, like, why. I've never been rocked like that before. Never. Never. Whatever. Okay. I know Wookiee does tons of damage. Yeah, I know. I know. It seemed fairly suspect, that one.
Turbo laser control is almost ours.
Yeah, I've always been very delayed on Wookiees. I usually don't take them on. Like, I'd rather take a hero than them. But sometimes I'm just like, I don't care. Like, that Wookiee deserved to die. Yuck. Sneaky. Sneaky sniper. I reckon we'll go Grievous next game, Joey, if you want. Download the data and shoot anyone in your way. Even happy to clutch up on someone else if you want. Naboo, yeah. I reckon after Naboo I'm heading though. God damn. Quick stream. I've never seen you go BB9E. I used to. Joey, there's actually a video on it where I dropped 75 kill streak on Yavin. Yeah, I actually used to go him a little bit, but he's just, like, not suited to my style. Like, the kills, it just didn't come along. Like, I think it was a 20-minute game for 75 kills, and I could have had, like, 140 or something with someone else. If you know what I mean. Like, it's just no point. It's not suited for me. He's not that fun either. He just stuns people. 75, I've only gotten a 50 on both of them. Yeah. I was going in for a long time though. I was going for him for ages, just to get a stroke of him, but never really happened. On Hoff, that's cool. Yeah, Hoff seems like a good map for him, though.
Inside the command center, transmitting data.
I have greetings.
True. I don't find him that fun anymore. I used to for a little bit. The support role he plays is pretty fun, but I've never tried in speedrun. Yeah. I'm stuck on the chairs. Darth Maul's low-key fun in hallways. That's literally all he's good at, though. Like, Darth Maul's good in hallways, like his dash and his saber thrust goes directly straight through. Just a speedrunning gamer weird, yeah. Couldn't agree more, mate. Yeah. Maul's hit and miss for me, yep. Yep, couldn't agree more. Nick Lizzie carried, man. Oh my god, it's a 3-bar, man. Stream could be done really quickly right now. Yep. It always happens on Naboo. There's a 3-bar. Yeah, servers suck. I mean, we might as well play it until another lobby starts up somewhere. OC servers are always so neglected in dice games, yeah. So stupid too. Oh, I'll pick it up. that was a clutch barrage. Just like that, we have enough for a hero. Bruh. Well, who do you play on a 3-bar? Probably a shooter. Let's go Han. The ball wouldn't be too bad either, but... Oh my god, we got 2-bar coming up? What's that all about? Risky Han on a boo. Well, gotta admit, I couldn't care less. Where are all these pansies, man? Do all that damage. Where are they? This is turning out to be a first phase regardless, but my lord.
Don't get too close.
But it's Naboo. Yeah. The lag though. Oh no, no. What was I thinking though? Commit suicide. Oh no. I thought you could sneak under that. Outplayed, obviously, yeah. I am the best strafer in that thing. Bastard's too quick. Yes, sir. Didn't I disable the... maybe I didn't. I don't know how it works. Yes! Naboo Starfighter. Well, I'm gonna get some sleep. Almost 1 a.m. Wanna wake up? No worries, man. Thanks for staying on. Appreciate it. You guys got some good sleep. Yeah, if 3-bar is bad. Hopefully get a good no 3-bar. Yeah, we'll see, mate. Appreciate it. See how we go. Too easy, Muddy.
Transport taking aim at the pallet.
I think their strafers gave up. Three bar bad, oh yeah. It's a terrible one. That was very satisfying. Wow, look at our points just go right up after that.
They're transferring control of the east station.
This is bad.
Wait, what? Surely you can get strafing videos from me, mate. I'm the strafe you want to watch. Just look at me. I'm a great strafer. I actually hold the world record, you know, Skywalker. I think everyone knows that by now. But yeah, he does strafe a lot more than me. I'm not actually maining it. Nah. That's cap. Jeez, I hope they're good tips. Heave out better. Yeah, well, he mains it. I can strafe as well, you know. I can give you a few tips. Yeah, wow. Give me Han. Actually, we'll go BB-8. That way, we can carve up.
All right. We hold back those droids long enough, we can get reinforcements. Throne room doors are sealing. Protect the control stations and keep the enemy out. Nowhere left to run. Stop the throne room or we die. And deploy high time. Fight with order.
Feel like a noob playing bad at what? What are you talking about? Ain't doing too bad. Oh my god. That mole saved your life. Bosk, you suck.
Follow me! Watch out! Enemy leader on sight!
Go hunt down the boss then, eh? Johnny boy. Nothing much, mate. Nothing much. Playing a 3-bar on the boo, because we can. This mole's just hanging out the back. It keeps getting us because of that, actually. So I don't see them winning, but my gosh.
definitely lagging. Someone behind. I've had enough, I want the ball. Or Han, that would be nice.
What are you looking at? I know what I'm doing. Hey, you!
Yuck. I don't see many Hans doing this though. I thought that was going to be a really cool play, but I was wrong. Yes, sir. That's too easy. Yeah, they weren't that good. Nice high play, bro. Cheers, Johnny. I wish it wasn't a 3-bar, though. No, you're not bad there, I have to admit.
super aggressive. That's the way you gotta play Han, I think. That's how you gotta play him. I swear, Han sitting back, that's how he dies. If you run at people and jump around corners and shoot them, it's so much easier. I swear. I wonder if they're gonna get a lat. Just waiting for a lat to come in. That's how I get my points nowadays. You stream sniper! He's gonna kill me, isn't he? Wow, we got a kill assist on that. He's right there! He was hiding. He should have shot ass down. Alright, we're playing a bit of Aiden. Yeah, why not?
Commander Aiden Versio, reporting. Let's light this room up a little.
Bruh. Aggressive, all right. What was that?
Heavy weapon here.
That would have cracked right through his skull, I reckon. Shadow Rise, how are you, mate? Oh man. Wow, the damage reduction. Kind of crazy, eh? That's a Wookiee behind our spawn. Hey Colbert, how are you, mate? Colbert Green. You still playing this game? What was that poor Dooku doing? Ugh. Absolutely buggered, mum. I play here and there, yeah. It's kind of dying, isn't it? It's just not fair and you know that I don't. Better. Not as much as I used to. Yeah, I used to play quite a bit as well. I used to be streaming, what, 4 or 5 times a week, and now it's literally whenever I can, which is a little bit this week, but that's where all my subs come from, is this game. I was hoping to hit 1k, but it slowed right down. It would have been a face reveal by now, but it slowed right down. Wait for a new update, then you might get more of you. Yeah, new updates. Lovely. Make cool edits something. I'm trying to make a Jamie video. Jamie part 2. So I'll try and make that one my last edited video of this game. Hopefully it's a banger one. And 1k subs type thing. Minecraft goes hard. It's playing on distracting by running to the stairs. Not gonna work, mate. Well, I already just got distracted then. You distracted me then, well done. I'm gonna quit for a bit. I'll be back in a little bit. Just having a quick break, right? I'll be back in like 5 minutes, maybe. Alright, I'm back. If I can't find a game, I'm leaving. I'm not going to Geonosis. I might end the stream then, guys, and I'll catch you tonight, I reckon. It'll either be an Overwatch stream or Star Wars. Not sure. Sorry, guys. I'll be on in literally another 2 hours. 2 to 3 hours. Like, it's fine. I'm just not going around on boring maps. I'm bugger.
Righto. Catch you, guys.